R.I.Z.E. Yeah. Shout out WaWa production. Pyro. Hey, one take. I just been laying low, getting high, and working hard, cause time flies. I don't wanna find myself up on the wrong side. Had to make the circle smaller, but the vision got bigger. Can't fuck with you if you can't see the bigger picture. About a year ago, I had a plan to form a team of dope MCs and conquer the land. Respect, loyalty, and hard work, how I understand that the ideals that such a partnership would demand. But see, it ain't always as easy as it seemed to be. Looking back, things were much different than how they seemed to me. Bars ain't enough if we ain't on the same frequency. Frequently had to reassess who on the team should lead. Working together for the love of Nairo and the art. That was the essence when Pyro got its start. Duke, Hayes, Avionics, R.I.Z.E. and Mars. Shepherd greatness up in the basement, aiming to blaze up the charts. But soon, it became clearer the real aim here for some wasn't the same as back when it begun. Insecurities was ruining the unity. I couldn't believe how much envy could consume a G to truly speak. And I know you're thinking truthfully, who could be duped as me? But I ain't ashamed, it's part of life, I'm just a human being. And yet not really though, cause I'm more in tune with my soul, with my inner God. From my flow to my physical, I cut the frost, focused hard, I got with like minds. And I'm still grinding, cause this shit right here, my lifeline. It's pretty clear, a lot of y'all don't really like R.I.Z.E, but I'ma leave you with no option but just to pipe down. With no option but just to bite my sound. Ain't no rapper with this kind of delivery in my town. A king since birth, know you like my crown. I'll protect it when my life, it could really go down. Real R.I.Z.E. Yeah, I just had to tell y'all how it is. Real recognize real. Real recognize R.I.Z.E.